Special thanks to John Hunter for giving us some bait, and someone else pulling off the side of the road and giving us some bait as well. The seaweed is pretty rough at pins, and Bobhall, especially Bobhall. I'll leave some descriptions of what we kind of caught and which kind of water clarity and stuff in the description below. But yeah, enjoy the video. I got all twisted up.
Skipjack.
Oh yeah, that's kicking for sure. Yeah. Oh, small red. Huh. Yeah, it's just, I think it's probably the grass. Probably got hung up in. Nice. Good job. Oh, there you go. Oh, it has a remora on it. Yeah, I'll take it off. Go back into the water. Nice.
You got a nice jet, right?
I have a fish bag.
Alright. Cool. Just get the most out of that bait, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Awesome. A lot bigger.
much seaweed, it's hard to tell. Is that the good? Again, I definitely want no sea grass, so. And it's not even a fish. Oh, wait. A baby pompano. Wow, that is way small. Oh, he's getting away. I just want to show you off. Yes, a little pompano is making that. I couldn't catch him to show him off. That ain't worth it. Oh, wing are a lot bigger.